going to talk about six tricks I have for speeding up your working with Excel sheets. The first one is our Alt Equals. Now, if we have a list of numbers, I have my list here, and instead of going up and finding the automatic sum button or anything else, what you simply need to do is go Alt, press the Alt key and press Equals, and it will sum up your data for you. Now, along that same line, if you select all the data we have here and give an extra column and an extra row here and press your Alt Equals, it will sum up both directions and give you a grand total there. The next thing is, so quite often you're probably hiding columns. So select the column and go Control 0 and it goes away. So I'm going to bring that back by doing the undo. Now, if we, the next one is difficult to explain, but it is very handy, particularly if you come into a worksheet that has been worked on by other people and you don't know where their formulas are. What you do is you click the Control and tilde. Tilde is key that is above the tab key, next to your one key on your number keyboard. And then what you're going to do is you're going to click in your sheet someplace and you're going to press Control tilde, and it will show you what all of the formulas that you have in the sheet. This always works good when you're coming into somebody else's work because you don't know which cells or formulas, and so it's instantly displayed for you. And so we can press Control tilde again to undo that, and we're back to the numbers that they are. The next one is very handy. So let's select all of our totals here, or all of our numbers here minus the totals, and let's press F11. And it instantly creates a chart for you. No five steps in doing it, just F11, and there you have it. The next one I'm going to show you is the redo. So for example, if you are inserting a row in between one set of data and the next, what you're going to do is you're going to go insert. So if you want to keep doing that, you don't know how many rows you just want to take a look at how it looked, you press the F4 key and it's going to do it again. It repeats whatever step that you just previously did. It'll keep repeating it. The last speed trick I'm going to show you is the Control and arrow. So let's say you want to move down your sheet. So if you press Control and the down arrow, you go to the next space or the next end. Now we're going right to the bottom. And we can go Control arrow and you can go right back up the way that you went down. The same thing works for Control left and Control right. So I'm pressing Control right and it goes to the end, and then it goes to the absolute end at the other end. And Control left and it does the exact opposite. So those are my speed tricks for getting through your data quickly in Excel. Please subscribe.